So, while I was checking the videos that had ad mentions on them, one of the videos had since been removed from YouTube, and I'm not sure exactly what that video was.